quit is just not in my vocabulary.
A little winter weather isn't going to scare Joe Mann from competing in his 12th MR340.
Standing here and it's, you know, 18 degrees outside, there's snow, there's ice on the ground. I mean, this is not something you think, okay, yeah, let's go canoe. You know, this is something very unique.
Race director Scott Mansker says more than 500 boats and 700 people from all over the world signed up for the July race. That's now down to 4 people, 3 teams in 3 different divisions.
3 boats of the initial 550 boats were left that said, yeah, we can give that a try for 34 hours.
2 men from Michigan used to the cold water and a solo pedaler from St. Louis will take on Mann. Now that it's November, there are safety measures in place for the 4 racers. Mansker says competitors have to go the 340 miles in 34 hours or less, which is about 50 hours less than what an average racer can do.
Every canoe in the race is going to have a safety boat just off their shoulder, watching over them, and if they need anything at all, they can get in the boat, get warm, and be safe.
Mann holds the record for the men's solo division. He also understands there's a risk with the water being so frigid, but he's confident in his abilities and open water rescue training in cold conditions. So he's focusing on finishing the race and building bonds.
I'm sure we're going to have an experience that is extremely unique, right? 4 people doing this race in the middle of November. So it's, to me, it's not a race, it's an adventure, it's an expedition, it's a chance for bonding.
Mann and his competitors will head out Friday morning. They will have 34 hours to get from here, Cobb Point, all the way to St. Charles. Reagan Porter, Fox 4 News.